popping with the squad? How y'all doing? How y'all living? It's your boy Amari. We are back with another video, and today, yo, I was blown away by Teddy Swims, and this man did a Michael Jackson cover. So, like, I mean, he went from Maxwell to Michael Jackson. I have to check this out. You know, I'm excited. I love this voice. I bought out Olaf last time. Like, you know, that don't happen too often. Like, I really gotta be blown away for that. But I'm excited for this one. So let's jump into it. You know, hit that like button if you like this video. Hit that sub button if you want to become part of the squad, part of the fam. And of course, if you want to stay up to date with the new we dropping daily, hit that notification bell as well. All right, let's get into it. See, I think the reason I like Teddy so much is because the first thing that comes through is his personality. Like, in the last video, he was, you know, joking around and, you know, messing around with Augie. And in this video, he starts the video just, you know, dancing, some little dance moves and whatnot. But, like, that really shows a lot about his personality. Like, he likes to have fun. He enjoys making music. He enjoys singing. He enjoys performing. And I love to see an artist having fun with what they do. I think that just adds a whole nother layer of creativity. Because it's like, if you don't love what you do, then you're not going to give your all to it. And it just genuinely feels like, no matter how he performs, what song he's performing, how he's changing it, it feels like he's the type of person that's going to give everything into the type of performance that he wants to create. And so I really enjoy that. I really like his personality. The dude can sing, dear God. Like, I love his voice, and I don't know why, but, like, it just feels like there's something different there that makes me want to, okay, I see what you're doing. I don't know why, but these little inflections he's doing with his voice, this little forever, like that little, I don't know, like that's just, I feel like that's his little accent mark. That's his little, this is Teddy singing this song, you feel me? And I don't know, I keep saying, he just has a unique voice that draws me in. Like, I want to hear more of his covers. I want to hear his originals. Like, jeez. Like, I'm already hooked on the dude's voice. And, this is my second time hearing him. So Wait, was that a whistle? In the original song, was that actually a whistle? Are you serious? I never knew. What? Now I gotta go back and listen to the original rock with you, because there's no way I missed it. That was a whistle? Sing it, boy. Yeah. The fuck are you doing, Teddy? Hold on, run that run back. Okay. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So this is what we doing. We fans of Teddy now. I'm going through this. I'm excited. I think music is best when it gets you excited for what's next. That's just me though. So, you know, until next time, I'll see y'all later. Alright. Woo-wee! That made my morning. That really made my morning. Alright, y'all, I'm gone.